On your right is Batman the Ride. Answer the call of this inverted looping thrill ride, flying beneath the track for a series of five loops and rolls up to 50 miles per hour with your feet hanging. Experience the sights and sounds of Gotham City's Spark and Underworld before entering the Batcave to board one of the greatest thrill rides ever created. Over on our left is Hurricane Harbor. On our right, round and round you go. When will you stop? No one knows. Get ready to go spin sane on Spin Sanity today. For World's Fair, we will be stopping here for a few minutes to take our house. Once again, if you are leaving us here, you will please remain seated until the train comes to a full length complete stop, and then I say it is safe to exit.
At the 1904 World's Fair, several new items debuted, including a hot dog, hamburger, and the ice cream cone. It was over itself an amazing 14 times. 7 acres of man-made whitewater rapids. Both sides of the track ahead is Bugs Bunny National Park, a fun getaway for kids and parents alike. Experience the sights and sounds of Gotham City's Park and Underworld before entering the Batcave to board one of the greatest thrill rides ever created. And to our left is Hurricane Harbor, a tunnel-anchor water park. This tropical paradise features a stellar lineup of exciting water rides for the whole family. If you would like to take this time to tell you about the Six Flags app. The app brings the park to your fingertips with an interactive map, ride, wait times, and more. Download the Six Flags app on your iOS or Android device today to get the most out of the Six Flags experience.